Various French club members competed at Congres, a French competition open to middle schoolers and high schoolers that lasted from March 7th to March 9th this year, in activities such as poetry, reading, and projects.
We did really well. Almost every single person got an award of some sort, whether superior, excellent, etc. So they did a really good job.
My event was the projet, and I prepared for it by, for one thing, definitely doing a lot of research on the categories. Like, the categories, it was fraternité, égalité, and liberté. And so we did research on, we wanted to do a revolutionary point of view, so we did a lot of research on the revolution.
This has been Mahmoud Syed reporting for WCTZ News.